trying to build and operate a reliable distributed system without observability is basically like driving a car down a highway at 200 miles an hour, but the windows are blacked out. You are probably not going to succeed at that for very long. Lightstep is being able to see where you were blind before.
It's one of those technologies that really allow us to dig into what our software is doing.
I think Lightstep's been very useful at finding these outlier transactions or request responses. So things where, you know, if you're just looking at the logs of your system, you wouldn't necessarily notice a slightly slower than average transaction or request and response go by. You open up the Lightstep UI, you kind of like just look at recent request process by the system and you immediately see it off to the right in the, you know, where the high latency requests live, that there's something interesting to be looking at over there.
Oftentimes, what's difficult is getting the data that is going to allow you to solve a problem. Where Lightstep helps here is it allows us to collect a lot of this data ahead of time and have it presented in a way that is structured and helps us correlate the data points, and so that we don't need to go through this slow debugging process.
We've also found it useful with looking into errors. So once you know, hey, roughly this error occurred at this time, it might have been something that didn't really warrant a log when you built the system. If errors happen from time to time, you can't necessarily log all of it, but you can emit traces. So this ability to understand, you know, in a chain of microservices, a single error somewhere in the call chain has been, you know, much easier to do with Lightstep. You open up the Lightstep UI, you navigate to your service, you look at recent transactions, and you immediately see things that need to be looked at more closely. Essentially, what you're trying to work towards is a query typically that is slow, right? So identifying the parameters of that query, whether it's a customer ID, you know, some search string, something that's making your system behave in an unexpected way. With Lightstep, looking at a single event with a bunch of context attached to it, like you can immediately probably find all of the things you need to do to cause the system to reproduce the weird behavior, and then you can quickly debug. You kind of like go through all of the like hay and immediately find the needle, and then you can kind of like look around to understand like how did this needle end up here. It's maybe like one analogy, or you very quickly cut through a bunch of uncertainty to get to the reproducer. Once you have the reproducer, like frequently many software bugs are pretty shallow, but like getting there, like getting this example of a thing misbehaving is almost the hard part. And so Lightstep like saves you a ton of time in that area.
It gives me the ability to track down the production or development issues in the programs I write that no other tool in the observability land is capable of.
We have logs, we have metrics, but you know, as we look at distributed systems, like microservices, containerized microservices really, like there is this thing that's missing, which is understanding interactions between these services. And so a distributed tracing solution like Lightstep was kind of this missing tool in the toolbox. With a log-based solution or maybe metrics, it's, you know, you might get a clue that there is some a question to ask or something to interrogate about the system you're looking at. Like with Lightstep, you can almost immediately drill down into it. So it's this difference between never finding the problem or never really being able to understand what's going on and instantaneously seeing all of the relevant information so that you can dig further. It's kind of like infinity versus zero is almost how fast it goes.